This is a 64 years old male with gastric and prostate BPH problems. During the scan, liver is enlarged, fatty, gallbladder is normal, right kidney is normal. There is a large cyst of size 7.9 centimeter in upper pole. The cyst is thin walled, filled with clear fluid, no internal nodules, no solid component seen, no internal vascularity seen. There are multiple thin septations attached to medial wall. This is type 2F Bosniak classification. F means follow up. These are benign cysts type 1 and type 2. Simple renal cysts are very common. In fact, every 1 to 5 people of age 50 years have renal cyst. People sometimes are much worried about this. These small simple cysts type 1 seen in many patients is of no any clinical significance and not cause any symptoms. However, type 2 with septations can be follow up to see any growth, any thickening of the septa, any nodule inside the cyst, any wall thickening. There is no need for immediate surgery. But if there are changes, as mentioned before, in the follow-up scans, then surgery should be planned. Now the left kidney is normal. There is a small simple cyst type 1 anterior cortex upper pole. This is a non-specific finding, and even there is no need to mention this small cyst in the comments. Prostate of patient is also enlarged and weighs about 55 grams.